I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Perez, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.